without them, what would we do?
Valley parents on edge with the possibility of a teacher strike looming this weekend.
These people are dedicating their lives to our kids.
Timmy Aguilar is a parent of five. Her kids are CCSD students across elementary, middle, and high school.
I don't think that there should even be a strike. I think that they should get what they deserve.
Now, this all began on August 14th. That's when CCSD went into negotiations with the Clark County Education Association. CCSD proposing a two-year agreement that would provide additional compensation to licensed employees with funding approved by the Nevada legislature in June. It includes a 3% increase in pay for the 2019-2020 school year, step increases for eligible employees this school year and next, along with a 4% increase in the CCSD contribution to the medical plan for this school year and next. But the CCEA executive director says this offer is plain unacceptable.
They're going in with larger classes, less resources, 750 vacancies, all right? And they're expected to work under these conditions.
CCEA's executive board will meet over the weekend to discuss steps towards calling a strike. And despite teacher strikes actually being illegal in Nevada, Valardita says our educators must come first.
These teachers have been on a freeze for 2 years. They had their salary reduced by 0.625% when they started a school year. Enough's enough. Unless there's a change in their position, there will be a strike.